We're ready to barrel right now.
I will say real quick, if you have a shofar and it's got a sharp edge on it, it's just kind of irritating, you can take just a sanding block. You can find this in any hardware store, and you can just bump that edge, okay?
Nice.
Go a little bit at a time, don't get too careful. And it may help you to be a lot more comfortable. And again, you can tune them. We went over tuning. That's how you do it. And I hope that y'all can remember some of that. Okay. Guys, you've been great. Thank you so much.
Come on!